Welcome to our junior high concert. I'm going to kind of stay in this pit because I don't want to get in and out. This is a couple of rounds that we do. I wanted to start the concert this way because that's the way we start most of our days in choir. We start off with some rounds to warm up and to practice lots of things that we practice vocally. We learn to do harmony with our rounds, and we learn vocal technique with our rounds. So we start almost every day with rounds, and they're fun, so we want to start our concert that way. This next song is called Nanuma. It's an African greeting song. It means welcome, so we're welcoming you to our concert. And also, it is a really great song to practice building stacked harmony, which is what these guys are starting to do vocally. At the junior high level, we start increasing the difficulty of their ability to sing harmony. So this was tricky. It took us a while, but they got the harmony and nailed it, so listen for it. It's really fun.
We're glad to welcome you, Nanuma.
just wanted to mention that was from a 1914 musical. That was written a long time ago, ragtime. And we're still loving it today. That's an example of counterpoint singing, where they each have their own melody, but they create harmony when they layer it over each other. And that's another easy way to help them start learning how to sing harmony and hear it, even though they can only keep track of their own melody, which is isolated. Anyway, it's just a level up for rounds. So we sort of build on, you know, each skill as we go. I sort of layered these in order of difficulty. So let's hear the next one. The next one is Clouds. Now this one is a strictly choral piece. And it is, there's no doubt about it, we've got stacked harmony that's not parallel, which means they're not following each other. They've got their own harmony to make, and it's more difficult. But they're nailing it. I'm so proud of them. Enjoy. It talks about peace on earth and how we can have that, and asking the clouds, hey, what's your perspective? Give us an idea on how to make it more peaceful down here. So enjoy.
Letter Go by Joey Meeks, and Hopelessly Devoted to You.
by Madison Hatch. Don't worry, we've got to set up just a little bit, get a music stand and whatnot.
In these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. Told me in the morning she don't feel the same powers in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone. The story of my life. chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and tired. This rose and the story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her up until she's broke inside. The story of my
will you only need the light when it's burning low? Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Standing at the bottom of your glass, hoping one day you'll make a dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so fast. See it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch or dies. Will you only need the light when it's burning low? Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're staring at the ceiling in the dark. Same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow and you go so fast. Will you see it when you fall asleep? But never to touch and never to keep. Cause you love her too much and you dive too deep. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
song they're going to be singing at promotion. And we thought it was difficult for these eighth graders to go out with a power song, a power ballad for power to the kids, right? So enjoy the last song, seize the day as they take this next step in high school.